can get to Gemini from here.
It's like a transport.
It says Gemini is an amusement city. Wonder what it's like.
Don't know. We'll just have to go find out for ourselves.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
It's asking for an ID disk. Looks like you can't access from here unless you register first.
Seriously?
And after coming all this way...
Hey, do you think maybe we could use Vlad's disk?
Maybe. It's worth a shot. Maria?
Okay, this looks good. No.
What's wrong?
It authorized us, didn't it? What's wrong?
It's like Vlad said. The Milky Way is locked. You can't get in.
What should we do?
Hey, how did that happen?
What's going on?
I can't believe it. I've got system administrator privileges.
Huh? What?
Sophia must have done something to it when she touched it. But how?
All I did was touch it. I thought maybe I could do something like I did with the time gate. I wished as hard as I could that I could go to the Milky Way. I'm sorry.
You used the power of connection. You connected us to the Milky Way. I can't believe it actually works in this dimension, too.
At any rate, we're in. I'll grant myself access privileges to the Milky Way. Then I'll leave a Trojan that will allow me to access it whenever I want. Okay, done. Where would you like to try to go?
Anywhere's fine with me.
I wonder what Mirage and the rest of them are up to. I hope the executioners didn't get them.
So you want to check out Vanguard 3? Okay, let's go.
It's Vanguard, in the Pasoto Forest.
Unbelievable that we made it this far and we didn't even have to use the time gate.
Amazing.
I guess we have no choice but to believe what Vlad was telling us.
So we're really just programs? Somebody made us?
That's what it looks like, yes. I don't know what else to think.
If that's true, then the death of my father, and Amina and Dion, that was all part of some program?
Right. But even if we are programs, we're still alive. We have to be. If we see something as reality, then isn't that reality for us? Isn't that true?
I don't know what a program is, but I do know me is me. Right? Right?
You just have to believe what you feel in your heart. Let's choose to believe, Fate, okay?
Yeah. All right. Besides, if we give up now, we'll let down my father and the crew of the Aqua Ellie.
Right.
That's right. We're not done yet. We still gotta lay the smack down on that creator for what he's done to us.
It's going to be dangerous.
That's what being a real man is all about.
Yeah, you're right.
But can we really beat the creator? A 4D being?
Of course we can. We defeated the security team, so we know we can hurt them.
You're right. We'll just have to do our best.
Yeah.
goodness now, Sick.
Fun.
right then. What's next?
I think it would be fastest to go to the Sphere Company, the group that developed the Eternal Sphere.
Sounds good.
The Sphere Company is in that place they call the Lost City, right?
That's right.
Let's go through the station to the Lost City. Everything that matters will happen after we get there.
Next time. Fury! Air!
That was easy.
You. What brings you worms here?
We heard you were here, so we stopped by.
How curious.
What are you doing here anyway?
None of your business, fool.
Albel, Albel.
I see you haven't changed.
Get out of my face, maggots.
Wait.
Something to say, maggot?
The great Albel doing combat training?
Training? Me? Preposterous! Silence, woman!
Whoa, looks like you hit a sore spot. This is hilarious!
Silence, you fools!
I can sympathize. You're not satisfied with your performance. Sure, we've all been there.
Silence, worms! Silence!
Ooh, scary.
Fine. I'm training. And as part of that training, I challenge you to a duel.
Huh? What? Well, wait a second. Why do I have to fight you?
Don't ask stupid questions. To see who's stronger, of course. You or me.
Come on, what's the point of that?
The only point is at the end of my sword, fool. Try not to disappoint me.
Oh, a real fight!
Yeah, take this!
Blade of air! Blade!
Air flash! Air flash! Yeah!
Air Blade of air! Your-
Air Splash!
Blade of Fury!
Air!
Blade! fury!
Take that! Take that!
Blade of air! Ray!
I don't believe it! I won't believe it!
That was easy!
Not again.
Sorry.
You may have been training, but he hasn't been sitting around twiddling his thumbs either.
Who asked you? Okay, fools. Let's go.
Huh?
And just where would we be going?
You tell me. How would I know where you're headed?
I'm not sure I follow you.
I realize that training here alone won't help. So I'll join you, figure out what's behind your strength, and then use that knowledge to defeat you.
You're saying you want to come along with us?
I'm not sure.
I don't care what you think. I've already decided. I'm going with you.
Then it looks like we're stuck with him.
Fine. Do whatever you want.
Oh, I will.
Fury! Air!
No! Ha!
Blade of Fury!
Air!
Rain! Blade of Fury!
Hammer of
Force! Hammer of Force!
Blade of Fury!
Air!
Rain!
I'd have preferred a more worthy opponent.
What a pain.
I could use a little sparring practice.
Yeah.
Want some?
Blade of Fury!
Yeah. Blade of Fury!
Before.